Okay, this is the problem I'm having. You can see the gimbal. If I move the wheel back and forth, the gimbal does not move. When I hit the yaw, this is in mode 2, the gimbal moves up and down. So as I'm flying the aircraft, every time I yaw, the gimbal moves. It's set to mode 2. So when I move the dial, it does nothing. The aircraft flies normally, but every time I yaw the aircraft, the gimbal moves up and down. That's the problem I'm having.